Now, police say 10,000 people have been taking part in anti-racism protests in Bristol. Protesters in the city pulled down a statue of the 17th century slave trader Edward Colston. A number of landmarks in Bristol are named after him.